Hello there, guys. Welcome to Survive Russia. Welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna do something completely different, or a little bit different anyway. We're gonna, I think anyway, drive down there, meet my new buddy, Xenia. He's a farmer here, and he has a YouTube channel as well. And he just drove up to the homestead and just wanted to visit. He's an awesome guy. He started off from zero here, just a little bit of help from his parents and so on. So what we're gonna do today is we're gonna take a look at his farm, basically, and his repair facilities and his vehicles and whatnot. He's an awesome guy. He reminds me a little bit about our friend Dima, who's now serving in the Marines. He's just a lot bigger. But they're kind of like the same guys. So let's get down to Xenia and see what's going on there. So the car is full of ninjas and Mrs. Survival Russias. And supposedly Xenia's place is down there somewhere. We'll see if I pick the right spot here. Maybe this is not the right way at all. Or maybe it's in there to the left. But it could be. It looks like a farm of some kind. I think it's here. Yeah, it's here. I can see his car there. Or one of his cars, anyway. It's definitely here. So where he is, I don't know. This is a project he's working on at the moment. I know for a fact. All right, guys. So we landed here at Xenia's place. Where's Xenia? This is his brother.
Alexei.
That's Alexei and Yevgeny. It's quite a big place, actually. I'm kind of impressed. They have the dog. He's a nice dog. He's a kind dog. He's an old guy. We have some cows out there. Let's come on. I used to work on a farm myself in my very young days. So, yeah. And there he has a horse. Maybe we're gonna buy a horse. Not from him, but maybe we're gonna buy a horse. We're gonna talk a little bit about that later. But let's take a look at his cows. So, the molokoli mjasa. Mjasa. It's from its meat cows. He says, I know for a fact that he already sold a lot of his young bulls. It's Hereford. There's these guys there. These guys, it's Hereford. This I know because we also had Hereford. They're youngsters, I can see. It's all this. It's all this. He made all this by himself from nothing. As he said, he just said there was just like bushes and bushes and fields and grass here. Is it good? It's still a
hobby.
So 8 years. 8 years he spent making this stuff here. We'll take a look at it, of course.
Wow.
Oh, no. Да.
Это молоко вот здесь.
Ага.
Это маленькие телята.
Just gonna remove some of the steam. This is for milk. This is the youngsters. Very familiar smell for me. There's a very young little guy there. It's awesome. So they don't know me, of course. They don't. Birds. It's basically like any other farm, but I think we're gonna have some a little bit of a lens fogging up here. What I was just saying is basically like any other farm, right? Small farm. Hello, sir. I just asked him how is the temperature in here in the winter, and he said it doesn't get really cold, even if it's minus 30, minus 40. It will always be at least plus 6 or plus 10 in here. water will not freeze, and plus 6 plus 10 is fine for cows, no problem. It's 3 days old, by the way. So he also fixes cars and vehicles, of course, so this is what he has for repair at the moment. This is the winch, has to install a new winch. We have a turbo diesel there, I can see. And some crazy, crazy tires. It looks like a very, very, very heavy vehicle. I'm not that much into heavy vehicles. I believe in light off-road vehicles with low ground pressure. That's what I mean. That's why I have the tank, actually. Because it's actually the lightest in its class, very low ground pressure. It's also the way into this. Da-da. Minsk. Finsky. 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 This is also his. He has a lot of stuff, I can see. Ah, Valmet.
Valmet,
yeah. Valmet, хорошо. Valmet. And it's also Kalash Dillard. They also make AKs. He's from Finland. Awesome. Let's take a look at his workshop here. See what he has. This is the cold part of the workshop. He's on the phone. His workshop, he didn't make that long ago. He just bought this thing, I don't know what's called in English. Fraser. And then we have this guy, of course. That is a lathe, I know for a fact. I forgot what this is called in English, but you guys who know these things here, you know what it is. So basically, he has most of the things that you need, a lathe. A thingy, a lift for cars and stuff. And there's not much that you cannot make with a little workshop like this. We even have an anvil. Awesome. Wow. My youngest son. All right, guys, so now we're gonna drive home to Xenia, because that's where the horse is, and then we can have a little bit of a horse talk, right? Because I think we're gonna get a horse soon. Maybe not soon, but we definitely need a horse. So we changed location to where he actually lives. This is his horse. Когда купил? В этом году? He bought it this year. It's like 5-6 years old. It's a nice horse. It's a female. Mare, as it's called in English, I think. Or American. So, I actually wanted a horse for quite a while. Because it's really useful around here. But you also need like a place to have it, right? It's like a, what's it called? Horse. Stable, you know, need a little bit of a stable, and since I don't have any other animals and so on, it's a little bit difficult for us to have a horse up there at our homestead. So what I've been talking with Xenia about is that I could get a horse in spring, and we can get it down here, and he can temporarily have it and feed it together with this guy, and I'll get a male horse. Maybe we can make some small horses. That'll be awesome. But since I can kind of store it here and then have it in the summer up at the homestead, that'll be that'll open up the possibility, you can say, for having a horse at the homestead. That could be awesome. So that's principally it for our little family outing here, visiting our new friend and local farmer. So I hope you like the video, guys. I hope you will check the links in the description and consider supporting the channel, and go and check a look at Xenia's YouTube channel and so on, so on, so. So until next time, get out and swing, get done, do something awesome. See you in the next video, guys. Thank you very much for your time.